Now, adventurers, are you ready to begin
your
journey?
Do we have to dress like that?
No.
So this is Dungeons and Dragons?
This is Dungeons and Dragons, Chris. It's a role-playing fantasy game.
Like a sex thing.
Yeah, exactly. But none of the good bits.
Here are your character sheets, okay?
A what?
They show you your strengths and weaknesses, spells, and what you'll need to succeed.
Chris the Destroyer.
Aegon the Elf?
Yeah.
Why do I get a crap character?
It's not a crap character.
What, charisma 2? How am I charisma 2?
What a charisma 8.
What, that's ridiculous. How does he get...
You've got loyalty 20.
You're great. Oh, so my characters are lickers.
Look, they're not you, okay?
Intelligence 2.
Oh, finally. It's that bullshit.
That's bullshit.
It's not you.
Where's your character sheet?
I don't have a character sheet. Okay. I'm the dungeon master.
Okay, so you can give it, but you can't take it, yeah?
I'm the dungeon master. I run the games.
I think I should be dungeon master.
You don't know the rules, Aegon.
Yeah, I'll make them up.
Well, there should be a vote.
I have spent weeks creating the story, character arcs, subplots, red herrings, populating the world.
If you really want to be the dungeon master, go.
You enter a tavern.
Destroy the tavern.
What? What? It's just a tavern. Why do you want to destroy the tavern?
Because I'm Chris the Destroyer. It's in my nature.
You don't even know what the quest is yet.
No, I'm with Chris on this one. I think we should destroy the tavern.
Oh, fine, yeah, you destroy the tavern. Yeah, and everyone inside it burns along with their well-thought-out stories and subplots that you could have done. Congratulations.
All right, cool. So if we won, is that saying we finished?
No, you haven't. No, the game isn't over until you finish your quest.
Oh, okay.
Out of nowhere, a weary beggar approaches you. It seems like he has an interesting story to tell.
Attack the beggar.
What?
Attack beggar.
He's just a beggar.
Yeah,
he's just a beggar. He has a story to tell, Aegon.
I don't care.
Look, he tells you the story. He says, "Oh, weary travelers, your quest, should you choose to accept it, is to find the golden arc of life." Aegon, it's your turn.
All right. Attack Chris the Destroyer. Attack Chris the Destroyer.
What, you're meant to work together.
Yeah, the Golden Arc of Life. I'm not sharing that with anybody else. Use Flame of Orion on Chris.
Oh, I thought you were supposed to be loyalty 20.
Yeah, well, maybe in real life I'm more like 4.
You are ruining my game. Through a combination of luck, skill, and teamwork, you have survived thus far. To go forward, you must use all your strength, intuition, and skill to overcome the final enemy, the Demogorgon.
Oh,
whoa. Before you may approach him, you must first swim through the pit of despair.
No, that's ridiculous, we'll die!
Whoa, spot the courage too over here.
No, Chris!
Chris the Destroyer.
No, it's insanity, we don't have the aquasuit.
Oh my, the aquasuit!
You have been so reckless ever since we left the Forest of Infinite Catastrophe. It's your fault that we nearly got killed by those hags, and you show no remorse!
Whoa, my fault?
You both approach the pit of despair under the shadow of the Demogorgon.
Oh shit, the match is starting.
What?
But the match, we gotta wrap this up.
Oh, well, we can finish it tomorrow because I can move some things around.
No, it's okay. I have a plan.
Yes.
Chris the Destroyer?
Yes, Aegon the Elf.
Do you trust me?
I would die for you.
I need you to give me the Sword of Galadriel.
Without hesitation.
The Destroyer hands the Elf the sword.
He wields the all-powerful sword in the air.
Yes.
And chops off his own head.
What? Right.
Later, losers.
What?
Whoa! What a quest! Hello, everybody. We are here in Rotterdam!